and do a little tune that I had a hand in writing about 40-odd years ago when I was still in England. We thought we knew how to write a country song, though we've never set foot in America. But it turned out to be a good one for us. Well, thanks to Ricky Skaggs, anyway. I cut it a number of times, but then... actually, Ricky sang and played on one of my versions of it. And then a few years later, he called me up and said, "Hey, I've cut your song." I said, "What song?" He said, "Country Boy, I've cut it. I'm going to do a video and a whole thing." And I said, anyway, I went to number one, thank goodness. That was very nice. I wish I'd written the whole thing. So, instead of just the fiddly bits. You know. <It's Country Boy. laughs>
Thank you.
so much. How about the fans, please? Jason Thomas, Jason Smith, Will McGregor, our friend Paulie Sauer. Thank you very much.
Thank you.